My name is Annette Peters. I am the kennel supervisor, and on March 24th, I will be here for 5 years. Every morning I come in and I check the animal's temperament and their health. Once I'm done doing that, I go to the back area and I work with the owner surrender animals that have just come in to try and give them a chance to be adopted. The animal I connect with the most are dogs, preferably German Shepherds because we get a lot of them. The little kittens, the little puppies, even the big dogs, when they come in, you get so excited, so you have to put aside your work and go and play with them for a little bit. My most rewarding part of my job is seeing the animals find their forever homes and not coming back to the shelter. Sometimes I give the customers my phone number so then they can text us pictures, especially the ones that struggle here the most and that are long-termers, and they get a fresh start in life.